can't get a good video right here. Hold on. I'm not in your way, huh? Okay. She ate again.
I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it.
I'm sorry.
Hang on.
Would you believe Cousin Ku come and call me in church? She called me yesterday. And she told me, she said, Sister Buckethead. She said, you know what? She said, I was going through a tribulation time. She said, I was going through it. And she said, my husband gave me two black eyes. And she said she prayed. And she said she was finished praying. And she said that she said she thought for something. She said, you know what? She said, girl. She said, this is a deal with Jubilee. I said, what? I said, are you a Jubilee? She said, yes. She said, girl, it's 7 years. It's complete. I said, what? And she said, yeah, girl. She said, you know what? She said, the Lord will break you out of this situation. I said, what's up? And she said, yeah. And I said, oh, praise the Lord.
Fighting sister,
Fix it!
All right!
we're ready to sing. We're going to get this.
We're
going to
sing.
We're going to sing.
Yeah.
We're going to sing. This morning, feeling fine. Yeah. I woke up with tears on my mind. I woke up with dawn in my soul. Oh, I knew my Lord had a trouble. Well, I knew I was walking in the light. Oh, I've been on my knees in the night. And I prayed to the Lord to give me sight. I got heaven on my mind.